Well, I really expected just to hear a differing opinion, and in speaking with the organizers of this workshop, I knew already that the idea was not to convince anybody, it was really just to have an open dialogue, an honest dialogue, and of course respectful dialogue, and I definitely got that today.